I don't know what they're doing. They're out here working on the they're on Governor's Rock. And there's a rock there with a marker on it. Maybe they're just cleaning it off. Never seen them do mail. Let's see, you can tie, see how they're tied up. Maybe they're just tied up to it. Oh, no, no. Got the hose out. Right at the... Right at the maximum I zoom. Coast Guard's out there working. Look at that, hey. That hose works pretty good. That's Governor's Rock off Salt Spring Island. Between Walker's Rock and Salt Spring. There's Galliano in the foreground. Galliano is one big island.
Thank you.
And that's about with the natural eye right there. Right about there. And then if we zoom in, a long ways out there. Giving it a good soak. Well, the birds sit on those things all day. Cormorants. It's good fishing out at that rock right there. A lot of cod. I've caught quite a few rock cod there.
Go ahead, like here.
Main cod. Oh, give it a good car wash, good blast. A good shot of the Cape Cooper.
Where you are right now?
Done a job cleaning it off. It's hard to see, but yeah, I mean, it's supposed to be green, but it's white usually from all the root droppings. Four-man crew on that. Engineer, coxswain, and two seamen. Maybe we'll head over to Walker's Rock next. Who knows? So they're Ian Kyle or it's Sid Jones.